As you can see, guys, by my level, I'm 128. You're thinking, how am I going to get a level to get my battle pass completed? Or get up to get higher at level 100? All you need to do is load in this map. It's called Impossible 1v1. My favorite weapons. You just load in a map. That code, by the way, if you don't know the code is. Pop it in and then load up the game. You log into the game and then you just go over to this fort thing over here. It's actually two ways you can get XP. You can get XP by doing nothing, then there's another way you can get XP by doing something. Then you just so you go over to this vault here first. And what you wanna do is you wanna build like floors around here. Around here to the back of the vault. Then you'll see something. You see that? You see this button? You press it. You come to here. Then you go to the AFK XP button. Click it. And as you can see, you start to get XP. Then what you want to do is go over to the XP shop to get more XP. Then you can shoot some chickens if you want. Or if you want, you can get some, and you get coins combined with some. Do you think then you can wait 30 minutes for the exhibition? You can get these tomatoes for the XP. Or if you don't want to do that, you can get this coin after like 6 minutes. Then you can go and get some metal, which can give you XP. Or you can get this coin right in here. I'll get XP. So that's how you get your XP level up. That's how you get your levels up for this season.